Ambassadors, Consul General, President of UCD, we're honoured to be here on this very special evening to celebrate with you all the distinguished career and legacy of UCD alumnus Colm Tóibín.
This year, as you've heard, marks the first international presentation of the UCD Foundation Day Medal. We're absolutely delighted to be here in New York City on this momentous occasion to celebrate Cardinal Newman's vision of UCD as the alma mater of the rising generation, and in recognition of our flourishing network of almost 250,000 alumni in some 165 countries. Tonight, of course, we will honour the outstanding success of Colm Tóibín. We believe that Colm represents and upholds the characteristics and values that UCD holds dear. He has become a global leader in articulating and demonstrating the centrality that the arts play educationally, culturally, socially, politically, and economically.
Through Colm's courageous understanding of the power and authority of his voice and the integrity of his vision, he has contributed to the betterment and making us a better society. Colm is an internationally acclaimed novelist, essayist, author of short fiction and playwright, whose works genuinely delight readers across the globe. His gifted artistic talents enable him to transform the minutiae of everyday life to reach readers from very different times and places. Congratulations, Colm.
She wanted to lie on the bed and go over everything that had happened before falling asleep.